Hey guys, Kirk Yeehee here. Today this is going to be a bit of a tougher video to make, and I'm sure it's going to make a lot of people angry, and I fully accept that and understanding of it. So yeah, with that out of the way, let's just jump into this. So the point of today's video is the truth about Bluechan. I recently made a video with Blue reacting to Neurosama, and yes, you heard me right, I made a video, because I am,
in reality, Blue.
Some people picked up on it, many didn't. So, before you leave and dislike this video, please at least listen to the first couple minutes so I can explain the situation, what the original plan for Blue was, and yeah, from there, it's just going to be, I'm doing this off the cuff of my head, off the top of my head, so I'm not really sure what I'm going to say until I say it. Anyway, let's start off with, why did I do this? It all started off, it was supposed to be an April Fool's joke. So back in December 23, I come across a program called Voice.ai, which allows you to use AI to alter your voice. I came across a voice I really liked, and I thought to myself, you know what? Let's get a really early start on April Fool's this year. The whole premise was supposed to be me tricking people into thinking Blue was real, and then on April 1st, reveal that it was me all along. You can actually check on my channel a video where I sort of did that, but I backed out on it. And there's a reason I backed out on it. Over the course of those few months, I grew to enjoy doing YouTube again, is the long and short of it. So how can we say this? I've been doing this for going on 11 years at this point. Honestly, I don't know what the hell I'm doing with YouTube, and you can't make the content that I want to make at this point. So yeah, I decided about 5 years into it, 6 years into it, that I'm just gonna make the videos I want to make, and I just want to make videos where I'm hanging out and playing games. And if people watch it, great. If they don't, fine. I don't care. I'm not in this for money like I was at first, because I was like, I love playing games and I'd love to monetize that. But that's not where I am anymore. This is just strictly a hobby for me. But with that mentality, I got to the point that I started not enjoying what I was doing. And with not enjoying what I was doing, I started caring less and less. I started getting angrier. I started just not having fun with it. And when I came across voice.ai and I made the Blue persona, I've noticed after like a month or two, I was having a lot of fun doing YouTube again for the first time in a long time. And it was in that moment, it was like, you know what? Maybe I don't reveal that I'm Blue. Maybe I make her a part of the channel, because she had taken on a life of her own. So for me, I was just simply having fun for the first time in like half a decade. I've stuck this out, burnt out beyond belief, but I've always done this. I've rarely taken breaks, within the exception of the last couple years when other stuff took priority over YouTube, because I just didn't have time to do it all. But yeah, that's the long and short of why I did it. And why am I revealing this now? I know what a lot of people are going to think. It's because you got caught. No, the whole reason is because something happened I didn't think would. A video of mine kind of skyrocketed and took off, and it was a video with Blue in it. I don't feel comfortable deceiving that many people, so I decided now is the time to reveal that I have been Blue this whole time.
You may have noticed she has popped up beside me, so you can see that I am mimicking. I am the one that controls the model. I'm the one that does the voice. Knowing future me, I've probably started switching the audio back and forth. And the funny thing is with Blue, she is me, in a sense. The me before I decided to take on YouTube. the me before my father died. And I'm not saying this to garner sympathy or anything, not by a long shot. I'm just trying to explain my situation. Back before YouTube, before my father passed away, I was very reclusive. I was the type of person that just shut myself in. I didn't go out and talk to anyone. If people talked to me, I would avoid eye contact. I would do everything possible to not initiate a conversation or continue a conversation. It was awkward for me. It was to the point that if someone looked me in the eye, I shied away like this. I still sometimes have difficulty looking people in the eye when they're talking at me, but that's something that I will always have to deal with as an extreme introvert. But
that's neither here nor there. The reason, once again, I decided to keep the blue thing going was because I was having fun. I was enjoying this, and for the first time in a long time, it's just YouTube didn't seem like a hassle that I had to do. It was something I wanted to do, and the positivity of being blue, the nice, calm girl who was always happy, upbeat, always positive. That's something I've always wanted to be. I'm a very negative person by default, which I hate about myself, and I have a hard time working on or coming out of. But as blue, I don't get mad playing games. I don't know why. I don't get frustrated as easily playing games, and I think it's because I'm portraying a character. I'm, for the lack, and I know people's gonna make fun of me over this one, it's I'm acting in a sense, which I guess is how you would have to look at it. Honestly, I should have stuck to my original plan, and right from April 1st, I should have revealed everything. The big thing I want to say is I am sorry. I'm extremely sorry for this. If I've offended anyone, if I've upset anyone, if anyone's felt deceived to the point that they want to unsubscribe, I fully understand. If you feel like you want to go and leave all my videos a thumbs down, it'll take you a while. I have like over 3,000, but you're more than welcome to. I understand that because you feel betrayed. I'm trying to think. Stuff like this is really hard, and you've noticed that there's been a jump cut or two here, and it's because I have to stop and think about my words when it comes to this, because I don't want to upset people any more than they've already been upset. There was one comment, and it was the comment that got me thinking about this, and it's like, yeah, I should probably get ahead of this. They said, you should probably just come clean before you lose everything. There's two things I want to address with that. I've never had anything to lose to begin with. My channel's been on life support for the last 10 years. It's barely ever gotten over 100 views outside of like a few tutorials and stuff. Most of my videos barely get over 10 views. So if I were to lose everything, I would hate for the core few that stick around, like Big Shot, for example, Jason Ross. You guys are wonderful. I appreciate you guys being here for as long as you have through the thick and thin of it. Corner, there's so many others. Like, the core people are the ones that are on the Discord pretty much. Zach Solo, appreciate all of you. I am very happy that you guys have stuck around all this time. I to this day don't understand why or what you've seen in my videos that you feel are worthwhile, but I do truly appreciate it. To any of the newcomers, I understand if you don't want to stick around. I would probably be annoyed by this or pissed off by this as well. Aside from that, if you do want to stick around, you're more than welcome to. I am blue at the end of the day.
Blue is me. We're the same person. Personalities are a little different, but at the same time, blue is me from the past, and it's getting a little choked up now, I don't know why. So, to anyone that's stuck around this long, I do have one thing I want to ask you specifically. With your permission.
I would like to continue to be Blue Chan. But this time, we're going to do it right. If you guys permit me, I would like to be Blue as well as myself on my channel. And this time it'll be completely transparent. In the description, I will make it clear that I am Blue Chan. This is a character that I'm playing. So if people get upset or don't like that, they can tune away. But it will always be made clear that Blue Chan is Kirkyhee. Kirkyhee is Blue Chan. If I'm to be honest, I hope this is something you will allow me to do. Because, as I said, she is the reason I started enjoying doing YouTube again. And why I wish I had the time that I could do it each and every day. But that's the hard part with it all. I don't have the time I used to. But even still, I would love to be both characters. Both me, Kirkyhee, which is in the most truest form, is my modern day me. Probably the closest you'll get to know in the real me.
And Blue Chan is basically me from 10 years ago and before and prior. She is what I used to be. She embodies what I used to be. And parts of me that are still there. So, yeah, with your permission,
I would love for you to let me continue to be Blue and Kirkyhee. So, yeah. I think that's just about everything at this point. I would be happy if you continue to let me be Blue Chan and myself, knowing that they're both me. I am sorry for anyone that I've offended or upset over this or felt like they've been deceived. I completely understand that once again. And if you choose to unsubscribe, I am completely understanding of that. I get why you would do it. But at the end of the day, I would also be very happy if you did decide you wanted to give me a chance. Because at the end of the day,
both Blue and myself are a part of me now.
I don't think I have too much left to say at this point. So if you are understanding, thank you. From the bottom of my heart, I truly mean it. If you do let me continue to go forward, I'll be going out of my way regardless to go through all my back catalog of Blue channels or Blue videos, which I think there's like around 70 or so. And I will put in the description of each and every one of those that Blue and myself are the same person, so people don't get confused anymore. I would continue to like to be able to use both accounts for responding to questions or comments in general, just because, you know, part of the persona is the comments for me. That's why you would see me respond to both what I was saying and what Blue was saying, back and forth conversation between two of my characters, just because it made it feel more authentic, more real. Yeah. It's not an April Fool's video this time. Hopefully I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great day. And once again, I do apologize for anyone that I've offended or upset or have felt deceived over this. That was not my intent. I just kept doing it because I was having fun with it. I was having a lot of fun being Blue. So much fun. And I'd hate to give it up if I'm to be honest. Bye.